Gaian mind, that there is actually a hyper-intelligent being on this planet or in this planet. It perhaps is this planet, but it is sentient. It thinks. It can communicate. We are like atoms inside the body or cells inside the body of this enormous organism, which is the cause of our religious obsessing.